sure what they are, but I'm pretty sure that they are part of why he is the way that he is now.
But what's really bothering me is, did he get into the FBI because he's taking these? Or are they the ones that are giving it to him?